becoming one with the cosmic light. It is a great proposition. It is our gift to humanity. And this is why we are here with you right now, connecting and guiding all those people who can hear us. Becoming one with the cosmic light. What does this mean? How do you understand that? How can this become part of your everyday life and growth? I can show you a few simple steps to achieve that. I speak about truth, and I will speak about truth again, because this is the only way to grow, to fulfill your purpose, and to connect to the cosmic light through your astral body. We are all united. We are all connected. And the cosmic light is the greatest tool for unity and connection. If you are suffering from fragmentation, the ego disease, or the fear disease, or the separation disease, then you have to step out from what you think you are, because this is not you. We did not create you to be fragmented. We did not create you to be fearful and negative and limited. We have created you to experience growth on Earth. In this third dimensional reality, with the body, mind, and senses. You are on Earth right now. To bring light to this planet, to help her heal her trauma and her schism. You have to be a receiver and transmitter of light. You have to connect. You have to connect all your pieces and see yourself as one. You are a unity, not a fragmentation. So step out from your fragmented state, because it is an illusion. And discover your true self, your whole being. When you achieve that, you will not be confused anymore. Clarity will come back to you, and your path will be open, and you will fulfill your purpose. What is truth in you? This is an important question that you have to answer yourself. You have to look at yourself, your imbalances, your abilities, your tools. The more you observe yourself, the more you're able to connect to what you truly are, away from illusion, distortion, and fragmentation. You have become a social persona, a character, an ego. And now you have to leave this and discover your true self. For some people, this is challenging because truth is very far away from you. But you need to understand that your true self is what you truly are, is the seed of the gods, is your essence, is your light. And by observing yourself, opening up new paths and routes for the light to go through, you will achieve clarity. I am here with you. My light is here with you, and I'm supporting you as part of the divine creation. You are not forgotten by our source, and we are here to share with you this message, our source's intention. Fragmentation is not a natural quality for beings on Earth. Wake up. You have to fight. You have to focus on truth. This is the message we want to share with you.